Hi and welcome to my channel. I want to see every part of this world and slowly capturing it through my GoPro, making wonderful memories for myself. This treasure that I count today will make me the richest in the world of memories. When I retire, the remaining days of my life, I'll keep watching my videos to cherish, smile, and have a happy ending to this life.
Meet you next time to the next beautiful destination. Take care and have a good day.
छत्तीसगढ़ में आप सभी का स्वागत है।
आज हम लोग चित्रकूट वाटरफॉल्स जाने वाले हैं, जो यहाँ से 636 किलोमीटर है, 636 किलोमीटर फ्रॉम हैदराबाद, एंड वी आर गोइंग टू टेक द सूर्यापेट रूट वाया भद्रचलम, रीच सुकमा एंड देन रीच कांगर वाइल्ड लाइफ सेंचुरी, फ्रॉम देयर टू जगदलपुर, फ्रॉम जगदलपुर टू चित्रकूट वाटरफॉल्स। So that's how it's going, the route going to be. So wish me luck, and I see the beautiful images and beautiful videos which are going to come through you in the next footage. Bye bye.
So I'm taking shelter under a truck right now. That's how the adventure begins here. It's going to rain completely probably from here till Bhadrachalam. That's what we are expecting, because it rained tremendously when we were in between Khammam and Suryapet. Fantastic it was. So now we are heading towards Bhadrachalam, and Bhadrachalam is around 110 kilometers, and we had stopped here for refueling of Sahil's motorcycle. He has refueled and he's ready for us to go, but I am still taking the shelter. That's how it is. So that's how the adventure is. Hello, so we are sitting for lunch right now. The battery is showing low, so I need to change the battery too. So it's a fantastic journey till now. I'm having Lal Chai. We have just entered probably the Chhattisgarh border, because we said sir, dudh nahi hai, so Lal Chai bana ke de raha hu. So Lal Chai bana ke diya. अब पी रहे हैं यार, बहुत चाय तो बहुत ही बढ़िया बनी, जबरदस्त।
Fantastic day, बहुत ही सुपर डे है आज। वी आर इन जगदलपुर, अ स्मॉल सिटी इन छत्तीसगढ़, सो दिस इज वेरी मच नियर टू द चित्रकूट वाटरफॉल्स। यस्टरडे वी केम हियर एट अप्रॉक्सीमेटली 7:30। वी रीच हियर, वी थॉट ऑफ गोइंग टू चित्रकूट फॉल्स वेयर वी हैड बुक्ड अ स्टे, बट ड्यू टू दैट इट वॉज इन द नाइट, सो वी डिलेड दैट एंड वी आर स्टेइंग इन दिस होटल कॉल्ड होटल सूरी इंटरनेशनल। Fantastic hotel. Easily you can come and stay here, especially motorcycle people here. Second thing, route update. So if you take road from Hyderabad to Chitrakoot waterfalls, you have fantastic roads. You do not have to worry about the road conditions. The only thing about that you face issue is after Bhadrachalam, there is a particular 1% of the road which is under making, so probably you will find a little bit of off-roading there, that's all.
And as soon as you enter Chhattisgarh from the border till Sukma, it's completely concrete road. And from Sukma till Jagdalpur, it's a fantastic road. Beautiful. Especially you'll enjoy riding the Kangar Ghati National Park. It's beautiful. It's wonderful. First of all, it was raining, so it helped us to actually enjoy the weather. And that's how. So we took 13 hours from Hyderabad to reach Jagdalpur. And from Jagdalpur, Chitrakoot waterfalls is around 41 kilometers. And there are two other attraction points. One is the Kotamsur caves, and the second one is Tirathgarh waterfalls, which we are going to go now. So today's day one in Jagdalpur. So that what you are going to do is, we are going to first go to Kotamsur caves, do a Kangar Ghati National Park complete roundabout. Bad honking, I don't know why people honk. So Kotamsur caves ke baad hum jayenge Tirathgarh waterfalls, wahan pe hum nahayenge. Nahane ke baad aake khana khayenge, khana khakar hum Chitrakoot falls jayenge. Chitrakoot falls return okay next morning, that is tomorrow morning, we'll head back to Hyderabad. Today's weather conditions is going to be cloudy throughout the day with here and there rains expected, so it's going to be a good weather all throughout. The first view of Tirathgarh waterfalls. Tirathgarh waterfalls, and it has been fantastic. It's a beautiful waterfall, beautiful, completely mesmerizing. Just one more last shot for you guys. You see, just beautiful. And the best thing is that you can actually spend a lot of time at different sections of this waterfall. You can actually go down, literally go down, and they have made steps so that people can cross it easily. You just need to be a little bit cautious about your movement because you are moving on flowing water, so you need to take care of yourself, you know. And also one more thing guys, if you have not seen this, then you have not seen the beauty of Chhattisgarh. Fantastic. So the journey is going to go more now. We are going to go to Chitrakoot waterfalls, have a look at that, and then probably have the rest of the day enjoying the memories for the spent time. Coming to today's plan now. We're going to have some lunch now, and then we're going to head to Chitrakoot waterfalls. Enjoy the sceneries now.
दोस्तों अगर आप मेरे साथ आओगे तो आप वहाँ जाओगे जहाँ कोई नहीं जाता, और हम आज चित्रकूट वाटरफॉल्स आप मेरे बैकग्राउंड में देख रहे होंगे। दैट्स हाउ इट लुक्स लाइक ब्रो, दैट्स हाउ इट लुक्स लाइक। सो वी आर जस्ट अंडर इट, हम उसके नीचे हैं, और कुछ और भी लोग हमारे साथ आए हैं नीचे देखने के लिए, एक्सप्लोर करने के लिए, टू अंडरस्टैंड व्हाट इज़ नेचर। और शायद पता नहीं इनको देख के अच्छा लगे, दैट्स हाउ इट इज। सो इन द मॉर्निंग हम गए थे तीरथगढ़ वाटरफॉल्स, आज कवर किए हम दो वाटरफॉल्स, वो है तीरथगढ़ और चित्रकूट। तो चित्रकूट का जो ये नज़ारा है, इस नज़ारे के लिए आपको तीर्थ करके एक छोटा सा विलेज है वहाँ पर आना पड़ेगा। वहाँ पर आने के बाद, तीर्थ से आने के बाद वहाँ पर आपको ये पर्टिकुलर जगह पूछ पूछ कर, लोगों से रास्ता पूछ पूछ कर आना पड़ेगा, तब जाकर आपको ये नज़ारा मिलेगा। सो दिस इज़ ऑन द एग्जैक्टली अपोजिट साइड ऑफ चित्रकूट वाटरफॉल्स एक्चुअल टूरिस्ट डेस्टिनेशन। द एक्चुअल टूरिस्ट डेस्टिनेशन लाइज देयर। इफ यू कैन सी इन द बैकग्राउंड, यू कैन सी द स्मॉल रिजॉर्ट देयर। दैट रिजॉर्ट इज दंडामी लग्जरी रिजॉर्ट, दैट्स अंडर छत्तीसगढ़ टूरिज्म। इट्स अ डिसेंट रिजॉर्ट, I would say 3.5 out of 5. I know what kind of rating do you get, but it's a decent resort. And that's the only place where you can get food here. Nobody else, nowhere else. And this particular place from where we have come, that is exactly on the opposite side of Dandami Resort. That's a village called Tirtha. So we are just going ahead little bit so that we can capture the view completely of this panoramic वाटरफॉल, और यू से भारत का नायगरा फॉल्स। क्या हुआ, हम लोग आते हैं फोटो लेके आते हैं। Do you see that? That's the Chitrakoot waterfalls behind me. Enjoy the views, guys. Enjoy the views.
अबे कल कैसा जा रहा है, डिसाइड किया?
कल नॉर्मल रास्ते से जाएंगे।
हाँ?
मैंने पता किया, वो भोपालपट्टनम का रास्ता है ना, कंप्लीटली क्लोज्ड है, वहाँ से जा नहीं सकते हम लोग। Hello, I'm once again showing you the Chitrakoot waterfall. That's how it looks. You'll find the drone shots after this. You'll find the drone shots after this. Yes, I'll keep it subtle. Keep subscribing to my channel.
एंड प्लीज प्रेस द बेल आइकॉन. टेक केयर, हैव अ गुड डे.